What's going on YouTube, I'm Ads here. Welcome back to my Sniper Elite 4 walkthrough. We should be the last level. I just gotta restart the thing because I was trying to record last night but I was half asleep and I messed up the video. And I really wanted to get it done. I didn't know how late it was and I was just falling asleep. Looked at the time, I was like, oh my god, at the time. And then when I was trying to stop recording to save it, I messed it up. So I quickly restart to get the cutscene and everything. Alright, restart. Let's get straight into it.
Giavi Fiorini. The town's name will be forever associated with the massacre of the Allegrant partisans. They fought bravely by all accounts, but stood no chance against the Nazi war machine. How could they? They'd walk directly into a trap. I couldn't find Sophia, the angel, amidst the carnage. But then many of the bodies were burnt beyond recognition. The partisans hadn't died in vain, though. Their sacrifice meant we'd been able to grab the intelligence we needed. Boehm knows about Operation Avalanche, the Allied plan to invade mainland Italy. If the fleet is attacked, the results will be catastrophic. The Nazis' grip on Europe will become ever tighter, squeezing the life from her. And there's something else, something vital. USS Ancon is the command ship for Operation Avalanche. Which means the primary target is the Allied Commander-in-Chief. Boehm is going to kill General Eisenhower. The strike will be launched from a Nazi base in the mountains of Alagra. With the partisans wiped out, Dinelli's mobsters are the only people capable of guaranteeing my safe passage through the mountains. Weaver is setting up a bombing run, but it's up to me to call it in. Maybe I can grab some intel on the Germans' plans for their new toys, as well as making sure nothing can be salvaged. In the end, it comes down to this. I have to stop those missiles. Darkness. Gotta find a way in.
Geräusch! Ich Ich hab was gehört.
This'll come in very useful.
This is not a level you want to go loud on, especially when you get inside.
Guess I grab.
Oh. Gonna be as quiet as possible. Yeah, this bit bend out here don't matter. Only if you guys are outside, but inside, there's loads of hurts. Three tanks as well. Oh. I just took my shot a little off. I didn't take gorgeous stones this morning. Shopping stuff like that.
Think I've grabbed all I can.
Heading back, has some to eat. I'm going straight back out. It's like a really long walk, like that. About like 3-4 hours. Just walking through the park and everything, and then the nature center. So now. Making a bit of freedom, she loved it. She's made friends with like countless dogs. all playing ball, running around together. Just loved it.
Nothing else.
Oh, let's get straight into this. Where's the body I didn't search? I accidentally deleted all my collectibles. It's actually a collectible, so I pulled out of my, you know, like, clearing location. Oh, every collectible I found, I basically just deleted. In fact, I don't really bother about. Let's just go back to them. And one more thing, you may just want to follow this route, I think, in a sec. Because you like to see me go for a final mission and get more done. Side entrance is the best way to go. Go outside, I'll show you in a sec.
Can't find anything else. No more to find here. Nothing else to find. Lair. I have to stop those missiles.
This is the side entrance, and this is where you need to be quiet as possible.
I think I've grabbed all I can. Need some way of pinpointing the base for the bomb run. There must be some kind of fuel processing plant here. Could be useful.
I don't need to have some range yet. Straight from there. That's where the tank is, entering through that door. Alright. Try and follow what I do, guys. Best I can.
Kessler's baby. Better make sure it's dealt with. Thank you. make sure the Nazis can't salvage anything from this operation. But how? Another one. Gotta deal with it. This will come in very useful. There's no guarantee Kessler will talk to us. We need the technical specifications for the missile. The missile tech specs. else. Hydrogen peroxide plant. Must be how they're fueling the missiles. Need to find some way of showing the bombers where we are. Overloading the hydrogen peroxide plant would do it. One valve plug. Out of action too. Better. Another one. Gotta deal with it. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Radio room. Can't call the squadron yet. Still got things to do. Can't find anything else. Better put this out of action, too. That's all the missiles dealt with. rates too. Third time's a charm. Need to overload the city. Nothing else to find. Guess I grabbed everything useful. What's Hitler planning for his new toys? Need to find out. Damn it, almost out of ammo.
Killed him. Guys, this is meant to be hard mode, to be honest. But it's not. No! Oh my god, that was close. So this ain't free now. Let's get some kills. Level up some points. And how you do deal with these, obviously don't know what dial you are, because they will literally kill you straight away. That's what you do. I will do the main second mission in a minute. I just wanna get as much points as I possibly can. I don't think anyone over there. There's no way to get down there. That guy ran the long way. Hang on, there's a over there. I don't see anything in there. What am I doing? Dead. to the middle of that way. I don't know if there is.
You can just destroy the trucks and stuff like that.
Mine's that way as well. Yeah, don't go through that mine field. Never bother to come over this bit, that's fine. I just went straight on there. Did I clear this bunker? I think I did. Yeah, I think this one right. Actually, no, I don't. I didn't. If you want to skip forward, guys, you might as well. In about 2 minutes. I ain't got a lot of it in there. Destroy the trucks in there, it's very
find here. Better call in the bombing raid. Mother Hen, this is Red Fox. Send your regards. I repeat, send your regards to Allegra.
All I wanted was the Angel.
I didn't know the partisans would follow her to their deaths.
They followed her because she gave them hope. They died heroes.
Hope, in reality, is the first of all evils, because it prolongs the torments of man. Friedrich Nietzsche.
General Bowen, I presume.
The Wurth Terrors are shapeless, formless.
If no one knows who I am, I can be whoever I need to be.
I can manipulate. I can avoid detection if need be.
I could be a man. monster.
Dorfman or Bone?
Yeah, exactly.
We have Kessler, and the production facilities are wrecked.
Kessler will be dead before he's any use to the Allies. And as for your little, mischief in the production facility, well, it's just too late. Yeah, I'm going to start with the USS Anchor. The illustrious General Eisenhower. I'll take the Allied fleet, ship by ship. Operation Avalanche will be extinguished before it's even begun. See, if only this was enough. But, it's not.
What are you talking to?
Bring her in here!
Not anymore. We're going to torture her. Yeah. And, you're going to watch, Lieutenant.
All it takes is a spark.
No way.
missile launcher.
White as an epilogue. Sweet. More missions, maybe?
The fleet, including Eisenhower's command ship, Ancon, was saved. Avalanche happened as planned. The US 5th Army and British 8th fighting their way up the Italian mainland. The Angel was dead. But the spark she ignited spread like wildfire, clearing the way for the Allies. But the path to Rome would be treacherous, and it'd be another year before we broke through the Gothic line, the Germans' main line of defense.
Sorry about that, I had a phone call, I had to call him back. Alright, let's get straight back into it then. It is finished.
They did it without us. The townsfolk. Pushed him out before the 5th Army even got here.
All it took was a spark.
Talking of which, I hope 617 Squadron didn't singe your limey ass.
Let's just say it was a little tight. I thought you were giving me a bit more leeway.
Carl, you and I are utterly expendable. You know that.
Not like your man there.
The professor hasn't got long left. Trust me, though, we'll squeeze what we can out of him. More to the point, what about you, Carl? What's you gonna do? The man who saved Ike Eisenhower. Woo-wee! OSS could sure use someone with your talents.
That sounds like a job offer.
Doesn't it, though?
I'll think about it.
Sure thing.
Don't think about it too long. We got a war to win.
Thank you.
That's not bad, actually. 82 kills. 52 headshots. 75% accuracy. Oh, it's not really a good map for long shots, I guess, but... not bad. I always get about 28, maybe 29. Yep. Can I push it to 30? Ah. There's the campaign completed, guys. Hope you enjoyed the walkthrough. I may do Sniper Elite 5 soon. Obviously, definitely doing the new God of War Ragnarok. I'll come up with some other games to boot. But comment below if you enjoyed the video, and please like the video, and hit the notification bell. And comment any games that you come up with. And anyway, guys, take care, peace out.